No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
Squash the scum.
Roger, sniper. Slowly take out the turret.
shit! On the side!
Copy that.
Ready to commence attack on the shield generator. The AT-AT switches will take point on the attack. Protect them at all costs. Shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base. Thank you.
Copy that. I want those rebels dead. Form up. I've got your six. Follow me. Roger that. Break off! Copy that. Affirmative.
Take out that rebel scum.
Deactivated. Moving on to capture the back hangar in preparation for our assault on the Rebels' transport ship. Lead on.
We fly.
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Vader, let's find another way around.
Thank you.
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy, in no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.